Welcome, sir. What name is your reservation under? I don't see a on the list. Perhaps I'd see more clearly if I had a little bribe. Well, would you look at that? We have a table for two after all. Right this way.
I love how salty the food is here.
Your waiter will be with you shortly.
Everything looks so good.
Coming!
Oh, hold on, don't decide yet. I want to try ordering for both of us. Let's see if I've got you figured out yet. You'll find out.
Good evening. I'll be taking care of you tonight. Are we ready to order?
Yes. I'd like the sirloin, and he'd like the halibut.
Excellent choice.
Thank you. Did I get it? See? You're not so mysterious after all.
Hey, I wasn't done with that.
Quoi? Thank you.
About?
Well, this is a story about Dad, and he's in a wrestling ring.
I think he's at the hospital, and he's a nurse.
That's lame. Why can't he be a doctor?
No, he's a nurse, and he does nursey things.
Fine. So he goes to the nurse station.
Nurse Dad had to go help all the patients. And Dad met this one lady who was really nice.
Good morning, Mr. Nurse. If it's not too much trouble, would you mind fluffing my pillow and turning on?
And then Dad met a patient who was sad and weird.
It's bad, isn't it? Oh no! Oh no! Is it Chaz? Luphoria? The Macarena? You better check my blood pressure to find out!
And Dad met this one guy who was a jerk.
Well, it's about time. My bottom hurts. Adjust my bed, nurse.
Oh, what about my eyes? Shine lights in my eyes! Am I blank enough? I feel like I'm not blinking enough. Oh, what is it? Oh, give it to me straight, nurse! Can you show me on the whiteboard? Oh, I see. I have...
Unicornitis!
Oh, well, that's not so bad. Thanks, nurse. Away!
As everyone knows, people afflicted with unicornitis can fly.
Um, could you fetch me some donuts from the waiting room, please? Here's some money to buy them.
Thank you so much.
These melon slices aren't just gonna jump into my mouth. I'm bored. Give me a book. My IV looks low. Change it already. Now get out of here! I'm sick of your face!
What now? He helped all the people.
Oh, the phone rings! And on the phone is Dad's long-lost brother.
Dad, it's your long-lost brother. I've got terrible news for you. One of your patients is going into cardiac arrest.
Patient alert in room 205.
I don't know. It's one of those hospital-y things they say on TV.
It sounds illegal. But suddenly, Dad faced a most fearsome challenge. A door! Dun, dun, dun! Good thing there was a crowbar there to crowbar the door open!
You have pressed all the buttons. Please try again.
Hello? Who is this? Joe? Stop calling me!
Paging Dr. Nigel. Dr. Nigel to the operating room.
And then the doctor came in, and he was famous. His name was Nigel.
Find a bone saw?
I don't know. In a box somewhere?
Hey, Then it was time for surgery, and Dad got all up in some guts.
I don't know, Stacy. Dad grounded me for a week after my last story.
Sports Johnson and the zombie hurricane was pretty violent.
It was my masterpiece.
Oh, so it turned out the man was a robot all along. So now the surgery can begin.
Oh!